The Honourable Member for Brandon East.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. And just on the behalf of the member of Gimli, I'd certainly like to invite the member from Thompson to come to Gimli to the Icelandic Festival in August. Maybe you'll learn something. My question, though, Madam Speaker, is on a serious note, no one
Order.
Prepares to become homeless. Unfortunately, a person's situation can change at any time. Finding suitable housing can often be a first step for many people to stabilize their lives, feel safe, and become part of a community. My question to the Minister of Families is, could you please inform the House of a new important two-year pilot program that and how that will help the people who are at risk of being homeless in Brandon?
The Honourable Minister of Families.
Well, thank you very much, Madam Speaker, and it was a true pleasure being out in Brandon. I know the member for Brandon East and West are doing a fantastic job and part of the announcement. Our government is extremely proud to partner with the federal government on the Housing First Rental Supplement Program that provides, as mentioned, about $250 per month for rental subsidy for 48 vulnerable families and individuals in the Brandon area who are homeless or are at risk of being homeless, the prevention of it. In total, more than $307,000 will be invested in this initiative over the next 2 years. Again, initiative working with the federal government, the provincial government, the community, and organizations like the Manitoba Métis Federation as a partner. We look forward to further partnerships in terms of
the
homeless.
The member's time has expired.